Hi everyone, this is ihilalahmadd and you are watching Soft Coding. Guys, in this video I will show you how you can pass a text view value to another activity using intents. But before going ahead, if you are not already subscribed to my channel, so please subscribe to Soft Coding for Android development tutorials. Okay, so as you can see here, I have already created a new project, and open up your Android Studio and create a new project. So first of all, we have to make some changes in our main activity. So go to your main activity.xml and just delete this text. We need edit text here, so we search for plain text. We will add it here, and I will just connect the constraint to start and end, and also to top, and we will give a margin of 32 dp. Below this we need a button. So what we are going to do in this tutorial, we will enter some value in this edit text. So when the user click on this button, so we will add we will set that value to our text view, and we will create another button. So on that button we will pass that text view data to another activity. So I will just add the constraint here. I will add a constraint like this to the bottom, and now we need a text view. So I will add a text view here, and we need another button, so we will constrain this like this, and I will just to 16, or you can increase it to 32. Okay, same for this button, and add this to this text view bottom at 32. Okay, so here, okay, we are good. Now I have to add the IDs. I will just simply change the IDs to 80 text. Okay, let me close this. We need to copy and paste this ID here, and we will name it btn get text. Okay, and this we will leave it as a text view, and we will change this button to btn pass text. Okay, and we have to add size of our text. We'll set it to 32 so it is visible, and from here we will change it to a hint, as you can see here. So we will just simply write some text. Okay, now we will initialize this text view and edit text. So to initialize it, first of all we need our edit text. So edit text 80 text. We have our text view, so I will just simply call it a text view, and we have two buttons, so btn get text. Okay, and I will just simply call another one, so we will call it btn pass text. Okay, so to initialize it, et text is equal to mdv find view by id r dot id et text, and same for others. So for text view, we will call it, okay, it is a text view. And for buttons, now btn get text find view by id btn get text btn pass text is equal to ndv bt and pass text. Okay, so we need to create another activity. So to create another activity, just right click on this package name and go to activity and select empty activity. I will name it like second activity. Okay, you can name it whatever you want, activity. Okay, so the activity is created, and in our second activity we will just need a simple text view to show our data here from main activity. So we need just one text view. Let me add the constraints, and I will give a size to this section like 32 sp, so it is more visible. Okay, so we will just call it text view. Okay, and to initialize it, we will simply call a text view, and here we will initialize it .id .textview. Okay. Okay, so first of all we need to get our data or text from our edit text. So we will get our text when the user click on btn get. Okay, so I will just simply set a click listener on it. So view, and here we will create a string variable. We will name it our input, so it will be equal to 80 dot get text dot to string. Okay, and now we will set this output to our text view. So our text view is our text view dot set text, and we will just simply this our input. Okay, and when the user click on to pass text button, so we will just simply add a click listener to it, and here we will create an intent. I'll name it intent is equal to new intent. Okay, we will pass main activity dot this as a context, and we will pass our target activity like second activity dot class. Okay, and here we will get our, so we will name it output. So we will get this value from our text view. So we will use text view here, text view dot get text dot to string. Okay, and plus it is a extra intent dot put extra, and it is a string value, so we will search for string, and there it is, and we will name it so it will be a key to our intent extra. So I will just name it my text. Okay, and here we will pass our output. Okay, so below here you need to start activity, and we will pass the intent. Okay, now we will handle this intent extra in our second activity. So I will create a, let me zoom in this, I will create a global variable like bundle. So I will just name it intent extras. Okay, so here I will just return extra is equal to get return dot get extras. Okay, so I will check if return extra not null. So I will create a string variable, my text is equal to return extra dot get string. Okay, as you can see here, get string. So we will get our string by using our key we have defined here. So we will use this key, my text, and we will use this here. Okay, so I will paste it here. You can also set a default value here to your intent extra if the value is null, but we are not setting a default value. Okay, so now we have to add this text to our text view. So it is simply just set text, okay, and my text. Now our application is ready, and now we will run it and we will check it if it's work or not. Sorry, I forgot to change these button text, so I will do it quickly, and I will just name it get text, and I will name it send text. Okay, so now it is changed, and I will run the application again, and you will notice the changes here. Okay, as you can see here, I will add my channel name here, like soft coding. I will close this keyboard, and when I click on this button, so it this gets the text string from here, and it is setting to our text view. So this is not our concern. Our concern is we need to pass this text to be value to our second activity. So I will click on this send text, and it will open the second activity, and as you can see here, it is a soft coding or channel name. If I goes back from here and I change this value, let me add my name Hilal Ahmed, and I click on this get text button, and now I click on this send text. As you can see here, this is Hilal Ahmed, our new value. So that's how you can pass the text view or edit text value to another activity by using intents. Okay, so if you like this video, please share this video with your friends, and if you are new to my channel, so please do subscribe to my channel.